One night, a woman named Rona went to get some water. As she walked, the moon went behind a cloud, causing her to trip over. Rona was angry, and she yelled at the moon. The moon came down to the earth to grab her. She tried to hold on to a tree, but was pulled up by the moon. So even now, Rona can be seen in the moon, holding onto the tree and the gourd that she was using.